start the process of teaching Penny, yes, how to down. Now, there's different ways of teaching a down. Right now, I'm just rewarding her for being patient, because me talking and a puppy waiting usually doesn't go hand in hand. So there's different ways of teaching the dog how to down via marker-based training. We're going to start it with a food lure. Now, a food lure is a viable way to start a behavior, but we do want to get rid of the lure as soon as possible, because in the end, we want the dog responding to the verbal cue and not just the following of the food. And you will notice that I am not adding any down cue with her at all, because she doesn't know the word down. On the other hand, we have Benny over here who does understand the word down and is actually doing a very nice down stay. So to use my lure, I'm going to put the food right by her nose and just bring the treat down, and I'm going to mark the moment her body hits the ground. Now, the click ends the behavior, so I don't mind if she pops up after the click. But right now, I'm simply rewarding her and letting her know that being in this position is a really nice place to be. I reward as soon as she's down, and I was going to reward her for staying in the down, but she popped up, it's not a big deal. So now I want to set her up for another opportunity. So I could just use a piece of food by her. Yes! Now that's called capturing. She did it on her own. So I'm going to let her know that, woohoo, I like what you did. To reset and set up another opportunity to teach the down, I can either just put a piece of food by her nose, or I could toss one. So we'll use another lure. Good girl. And now I give her several pieces of food, letting her know that I like where she is. Always still remembering to reward the little white dog over there. Okay. Because he's doing a good job as well. I'm going to do one more food lure, and then I'll try it without. Yeah, it's a good girl. It's called a fake lure. Oh, she says, I like being down here. It pays. So now, a fake lure is, I'm just going to pretend to have food in my hand. I'm not going to bother to ask her to sit, because I'm not working on sit, so I have no food. So a fake lure, good, and then I get my reinforcement. So that's the beginnings of teaching your puppy the word down.